Welcome to Nathan Vitamin 2. Dead one.
Somebody stop that guy! He just robbed me! Hey, kid! A little help?
Not my problem.
Somebody stop that dude!
You don't care. Nobody cares until it's them.
Aw, you look like a sad little puppy.
Yo, buddy. Cheer up. We're gonna check out a killer band. You should come.
Look at that dent! This is a brand new car!
You stopped at a yellow light! Who stops at a yellow light?
People who obey the law, that's who.
Right. You respect the law.
He's close by. I should get over there. Uncle Ben!
Oh.
Uncle Ben!
No!
Call an ambulance! Somebody help! Uncle Ben! Uncle Ben, hang on! Uncle Ben! Come on! No! Come on!
Uncle Ben was my rock in a world where I couldn't count on anything. A world where my parents disappeared. Where a genetically modified spider bite turned me into something new. But now, Uncle Ben was gone. For his memory, for Aunt May, to make up for not stopping his killer when I should have, I had to become a man. Spider-Man. And I've done some good, put away a lot of bad guys. But I haven't found the man who killed Uncle Ben. One more empty space in a life full of them.
Okay, put a like if you want to see more.
The man who killed Uncle Ben is out there somewhere. And I will find him. I'll never stop looking for Uncle Ben's killer. Never. Fits the description of the guy who shot Uncle Ben. I better check it out.
Hey, Larry, these guns are heavy. How about a hand?
I set this gig up. That makes me the boss and you the hired help. So shut up and put some effort into it.
The ringleader looks like the guy who killed Uncle Ben. But I'm not sure. I need to get some pictures of him. Let's get a good look at these guys. That's not who I'm after. I've got a bad feeling. Glad I trusted my instincts.
Spider-Man! Hell with it, kill him!
Hey, will you be my arch enemy,
Lisa?
At this.
Oh, man.
Hey, get me down! Come on, get me down from here!
Quiet. Let me see your hands.
See?
Huh. It's your lucky night. You're not the guy I'm after. Unless you had a tattoo removed.
No, man, no, no, no. I'm afraid of needles. And heights. So how about let me down, huh?
Relax, you're fine.
What?
Until the webbing dissolves. But, you know, the cops will find you by then.
Please, what
Probably.
Do you want? Maybe I can help you find who you're looking for. Just put me on the ground, yeah?
Guess the jails all have the same fashion magazines, because there sure are a lot of criminals who look like you.
Huh?
I'm trying to find this one.
Yeah, I seen that guy.
Oh.
He sells guns to my boss, Herman Schultz.
Lying will not improve my moves.
Yeah, I swear, Mr. Schultz is doing a deal right now. I don't know if it's with him, but he's buying enough firepower to take on an army, man.
Army? Which army?
The Russians, man. They
what?
Arm up, we arm up. Scary times, man. You gotta be ready for anything, you know what I'm talking about?
Tell me where to find Schultz, okay? Maybe I'll upgrade your accommodations to a fire hydrant.
Yeah.
What do you say?
Sounds
pretty
good.
Cush.
Good, yeah.
Huh? Uh-huh. Got a deal? Gotta head to that construction site if I'm gonna find this Herman Schultz guy.
Give us a hell of an advantage.
You mean us? Surrender the guns and maybe you live.
Come get them, punks.
How about I take the guns? I don't think you guys are qualified to use them responsibly.
These are ours now!
Maybe pretend you know what you're doing?
can still walk!
We're all better off if no one gets their hands on that ammo. If I focus, maybe I can sense where the other ammo crates are.
Didn't I already fight you? What, do you have no original moves whatsoever?
Let's go for the hat trick.
Service here is terrible. Add a man to speak to your manager.
Don't worry, he'll find you.
This is why they never invite me to gang wars. I ruin all their fun.
Ah, you must be Schultz. Your goon said you were ugly, but whoa! He was being charitable.
Think you can take me, huh, freak? Well, I'm not gonna make it easy for you.
Aw, come on! All your friends did!
You just bought yourself a ticket to hell!
Oh no! I'm so scared! Not!
You, man, look, don't kill me like the others. We can make a deal.
Others?
Yeah, I've got money, guns. Just tell me what you need, huh?
I hear you do business with this guy.
Sure. What do you want to know?
Why can't you and the Russians play nice?
Huh? Are you kidding? After what they've been doing to our people, then my guys feel like they have to escalate. You know, it's bad for business. But what are you gonna do, huh?
Stop it, and you're gonna tell me how.
I'm not sure you can. You ask me, it's gonna get a lot worse before it gets better, huh?
Who's the man in the picture, huh?
Carradine. Don't know if that's his real name, huh? He sells guns without those annoying background checks.
Where do you meet him?
I mean, it's different each time. You put the word out you want to make a deal, he calls. Always on a disposable cell phone. He's a real paranoid fella, you know? Yeah, he must have a guilty conscience. Come on, we got a deal? Huh?
The tattoo. What does it mean?
It's a gang thing.
There aren't any gangs using that symbol.
Only a few people have it. Means he's a specialist. A guy who can get you anything you want for the right price. And he'll kill anyone who gets in his way, huh?
Yeah. I already knew that.
You want the guy in the picture, huh? Look for a gun dealer in Alphabet City. Okay, he goes by Carradine. I think I got his latest number here in my phone.
Wait, don't! Stupid! I was so desperate for answers, I let him play me like an amateur!